Ever wondered what will happen if you do a factory reset on an Autel scanner? I got this question recently, and since I hadn't done one myself, today I'll be doing a factory reset on the MP808TS and showing what to expect in case you ever need to go through this procedure. Now let's get this. As I've said multiple times, if you have an Autel scanner, please get a backup. I can't begin to tell you the amount of comments, DMs, and emails that I get on issues that could have been easily resolved if only there was a backup. I have a video on how to do a backup on an Autel scanner which you can watch after this. For today, I've done a fresh backup using this 64GB Samsung drive. Autel recommends that you use an SD card, but I had no problems using this drive. It's USB 3.1 and the speed is really good. I'll leave a link in the description in case you want to check it out. It's probably a good time to plug in the charger since I'm not sure how long the factory reset is going to take. I click on the home button and then go to settings and select the reset tab. Factory data reset erases all data on the tablet. I'll click on that. This will erase all the data from the tablet's internal storage, including Google accounts, system and apps data, settings, and downloaded apps. To clear music, pictures, and other user data, the SD card needs to be erased. Due to space constraints, I moved some of the heavy German cars to the SD card in a previous video, and so for now, I'll leave this option unchecked. Reset tablet. It gives another warning. Erase all your personal information and download apps. You can't reverse this action. Yep, erase everything. Tablet begins the reboot process. This part of the factory reset was uneventful. It just kept on flashing the Autel logo, and I'll save you from the bore. But just to know that in real time, this step took around 1 minute and 45 seconds. And finally, it boots up. I get this notification, new version detected, upgrade in progress. Note that this tablet is not connected to the internet, so this must be from a hidden file somewhere which wasn't affected by the factory reset. And just to back this up, you can see that when I go into settings, Wi-Fi is off. I suspect this was the massive update that the 808 line of tools received some time back, which enabled them to start using Autel accessories like the Maxi Video Scope and the battery tester. I go into the MaxiPRO app and it detects yet another new version and runs that upgrade. It asks to select my default TPMS market, which I do. Now it's time for that thing that most of us don't read, and I just click accept. And the factory reset is complete. Now I have to say that this tablet looks exactly like I left it. I go into updates and no apps are displayed because the tool has forgotten my Wi-Fi address. I sort that out in settings and relaunch the update app, and the updates appear. Coming out of there, you can see that we now have 80 pending updates. Before I started the procedure, there were 79 pending updates. So it's fair to say that we haven't lost any updates. I go into diagnostics and check on previous scan reports, and they are still all available. In fact, I'm yet to see anything missing and anything that would require me to do a restoration from the backup that I created earlier. And just in case you're curious, I repeated this whole process with the SD card removed from the tablet, and the results were exactly the same. Just to state here that I do have an active subscription, and I don't know if this would affect the results in any way. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Also, would you want me to repeat this factory reset procedure when my subscription runs out? Who knows, there might be a difference then. If I get enough requests in the comments, I'll be sure to do the video. Hope this has been helpful. Catch you on the next one. Peace.